Next, see concept of orbitals. What is orbital? Previously, I have discussed about orbit. What is orbit? In the Bohr's theory and Sommerfeld theory, in some other atomic models, I have discussed about orbit. Orbit is the path followed by the electron around the nucleus. As per Bohr's theory, circular path. The circular path around the nucleus in which electron revolves is said to be orbit. What is orbital? It is the space around the nucleus. It is the space around the nucleus where the probability of finding the electron is maximum. Probability of finding the electron is maximum. Maximum in the sense 90 to 95% only. We can't determine the 100% probability of electron. Why? Because at a larger distance from the nucleus also there will be some probability. Of course, maybe negligible probability, but it is not possible to determine the 100 possibility. It is not possible to draw a sphere or circle around the nucleus at a larger distance to get the 100% probability, because it is infinity. That's why we consider only up to 90 to 95%. So 95% is the maximum probability of electron to find it around the nucleus. So that space around the nucleus where the probability of finding the electron is maximum 95% is called orbital. Okay, now what is how is this orbital obtained? Orbitals are nothing but the acceptable solutions of Schrodinger wave equation of the atom. SWE means Schrodinger wave equation of the atom. Okay, so orbitals based on their shape classified into different types. So orbitals are classified into S, small letters, all are S, P, D, F, G, etc. These are all spectroscopic notations. S means sharp, P means principal. These are the letters derived from the words S, orbital. S is derived from the word sharp, P means principal. D means D is taken from diffused. F is the symbol taken from fundamental. G is taken from the word general. So in that way, the names of orbitals, that means symbols of orbitals, are taken from some spectroscopic words: sharp, principal, diffused, fundamental, general, etc. So different types of orbitals are there based on their shape and their orientations. Now let's see about S orbital first. S orbital. What is S orbital? What is its shape? You know, s orbital has a spherical shape. An s orbital has spherical shape. That's why it has only one orientation. S orbital has spherical shape whose L value is 0 and its M value is also 0. So how many values are possible for M? Only one value. That's why for S subshell only one orientation. For an S subshell only one orientation is possible. Similarly, you know, S orbital with respect to x, y, z axis, orientation is same. That's why only one orientation with respect to x, y and z. Okay? For S orbital wave function is function of distance from the nucleus only. So wave function of S orbital depends only distance from the nucleus only. Okay? Got it. Similarly, what is the difference between 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s? So in those orbitals, shape does not change, only size increases, size and energy. Size and energy of the orbitals increases with increasing principal quantum number value. See, 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s and so on. All s orbitals, 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s, all have spherical shape. But the difference is that 1s, 2s has more size and more energy. Electron in 2s has more energy than 1s. Similarly, size is more. So size and energy of electron increases with increase in the n value. N value means principal quantum number value. Okay. So similarly, s orbital has no nodal planes. Nodal plane means a region, a plane which passes through the orbital without touching any electron density. That means the plane in which the probability of finding electron is 0 is said to be nodal plane. No, spherical shape means this is the shape, na? This is all spherical shape. X, Y, some Z, okay? X axis, this is some Y axis, this is some Z axis. This is sphere, okay? It is S orbital shape. Can you pass a plane through this sphere without cutting it? We can't. That's why number of nodal planes also called angular nodes. Number of nodal planes are angular nodes for S orbitals is equal to L, formula L, 0. Number of nodal planes possible for an orbital equals to formula L. So azimuthal quantum number is also used for calculating number of nodal planes. What is nodal plane? It is the plane in which the probability of finding an electron is 0. Okay, so if you draw a plane in any direction that will touch the sphere, that's why no plane can be drawn without touching it. That's why no, its number of nodal planes is 0 for S orbital. Okay, so S orbital is a function in distance from the nucleus only. Function in distance from the nucleus only.